Okay. No worries. Watching. It's barely 8:30 p.m. here in New York City, and I just walked through the heart of the city in Midtown Manhattan. It is literally dead. There is no one out. Anyone that's out is pretty much just a homeless person or a security guard. The heart of Manhattan is desolate right now during coronavirus. And there is nothing open, save for a few fast food restaurants, such as this as Chick-fil-A. Let's go see what they say. Thank you. let you all know, on a Saturday night here in New York City, at the temperature we're having, which is a really nice weather, in this area, it is never this desolate. It is always crowded. Even if this is the, you could say, the office area of Manhattan, coming from Grand Central, there should be a lot of pedestrian traffic, and there's absolutely zero. And from actual automobiles here in Manhattan, it's significantly less. One of the things that you'll notice is that you don't hear anyone honking. So that's telling you right now that there's barely any traffic in the city. The city isn't even in full lockdown mode yet, but we're getting there. The UN over there, everyone. Straight ahead.